Bridget Ziegler, the co-founder of Moms for Liberty, who happens to hold a seat on the Sarasota, Florida County School Board. This week, that school board voted unanimously, well, with the exception of her voting against it, but they voted, the rest of the people, unanimously to call for her resignation after, of course, it was revealed that she was, in fact, engaged in a three-way relationship with her own husband and another woman. Basically, Moms for Liberty says, you cannot be such a hypocrite and serve on our board. We're trying to take out the LGBTQ community, and here you are having sex with another woman. Oh, and also, in case you're not familiar, her husband, the chairman of the Florida State Republican Party, Christian Ziegler, has also been accused of sexual assault by the woman that they were having a three-way relationship with. Now, Bridget herself was not involved in the incident, the alleged incident, that, of course, is now under investigation by police in Florida. No charges have been filed yet, but there is an active investigation. So she was not involved in that. So her being asked to resign is not because her husband was accused of assault. It's not because she was involved in the assault, because she definitely was not. It's just because, hey, you had sex with a woman, and that's not okay. Now, I got to tell you, Bridget has said she is not going to resign. She, in fact, said that the resolution they passed does not have any teeth. But I'm a little torn, right? I mean, Moms for Liberty, in my opinion, is absolutely just horrible. Just some of the worst people in this country that suddenly, like, rose to power. And Bridget Ziegler, by the way, is no exception to that. She's a horrible person, in my opinion. She was right there next to Ron DeSantis as he signed Florida's Don't Say Gay bill. And yes, hypocrisy is absolutely horrible. But she has not been accused of a crime. All it is, hey, do as I say, not as I do, right? You gonna kick her off the school board for that? That doesn't seem right. That almost doesn't seem fair. So there is part of me that wants to say, no. She shouldn't lose her job because of this. She should lose her job because she is out there, like so many other people here in Florida and across the country, of trying to make just the LGBTQ community seem like the most evil people on the planet, right? With the book bannings and the book challenges and all that crap. That's why she should be kicked off. Not because of the hypocrisy of it, but because of the pain she is inflicting on teachers and students and the entire education system here in the state of Florida and by extension with Moms for Liberty across the country. That's why she should be removed. The hypocrisy, I don't care about. What I do care about is the damage that she is doing to real people, and that is why she needs to go. But that's not why they want her to go. So that's why I kind of have a problem with this. Because everybody else on that school board is just as bad. Like, they're going to do these horrible things with or without her. So does it matter if she's there or not? Because there's still a bunch of horrible human beings sitting on that school board. They're going to keep doing horrible things long after Bridget Ziegler is gone.
What are you doing? It's over. The video's over. I'm done complaining about everything, and that's it. The end. Leave. Well, okay, if you're going to stick around, maybe you should give us a like, a comment, a share, or just subscribe to stay connected with all of our content. Or maybe you should consider becoming a member for some exclusive content and perks. Just follow the link in the description. Now, go. Just go.